For GVSULakers.com, I'm Jake Levy here at the Kelly Center with Stacey Metzger from the cross country team before the Midwest Regional race coming up this weekend in Cedarville. And Stacey, congratulations first on a great finish in the GLIAC tournament. What was that race like for you? But racing with your teammates, just getting beaten out by one of them, but it's still a great race for you guys overall as a team.
It was really exciting because we were able to all run together for most of the race, and we packed up a lot, took turns leading, and that really helped us, and I think provided a lot of confidence going into this regional.
There have been some injuries throughout the season, but finally it seems like everybody's healthy at the right time. So getting the experience to race last week as a team, what does that do for you going into this weekend?
Yeah, it just, like I said, boosted our confidence knowing that we have a strong pack of girls that can all work together, and we know that we can take turns during the race and just run with each other, for each other, and be there for each other throughout the whole thing.
What's the expectation? You guys have swept this regional since 2009, but what's the expectation? How do you keep that focus when you've won year in and year out to make sure you have your best race?
Going into regionals, we just try to focus on just the team part, and our main goal is coming out of the race healthy for nationals, so as long as we do that, that's the main goal.
All right, Stacey, I'm going to ask you your one. What is your race day routine like? How do you get ready for a race?
I try to stay as calm as I can, and then we always like to pump up with some music and try to just relax our nerves a little bit before the race and then buckle down when the time is ready.
What's the pump-up music?
Oh, it depends. Kendra Foley used to be our DJ, so someone will have to take that over this year.
All right, we'll see if you can step it up before regionals. Best of luck on Saturday. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.